Hi, and how are you all today? My name is Priyanka. The question to be discussed is refer to question 2, exercise 14.2. What is the empirical probability that an engineer lives less than 7 km from her place of work, more than or equal to 7 km from her place of work, and the third category, within half km from her place of work? Now, first of all, we need to refer to question 2 of exercise 14.2, and the answer was this. Now, with the help of this frequency and the total, we need to find out the probability. So, let us proceed on with the first part. First of all, number of engineers living less than 7 km from her place of work is equal to 5 plus, there was a gap of 5, so 5 to 10 also have 7 in between. So the number of people lying between 5 to 7 kilometers were 4 more. So the total was 5 plus 4, that is 9 out of 40. So that is 9. Total number of engineers is equal to 40. So, the probability that engineer is living less than 7 km is equal to 9 out of 40. This is the required answer of the first part. Now, second part says, find out the probability that the engineer is living more than or equal to 7 km. Now, we know that the probability of occurring an event is always 1. Now, the probability that engineer is living less than 7 is 9 by 40. That means the remaining will be the required probability for the second part. So, if we subtract 1, 9 by 40 from 1, we will be able to get the probability that the engineer is living, that is more than equal to 7 kilometers. So on simplifying, we have 40 minus 9 by 40, taking 40 as the LCM, 31 by 40. And this is the required second part's answer. Now finally, the third part, in the third part, we are required to find out the probability that the engineer is living within half kilometer from her place of work. So, referring to question 2 says that at least everybody is living 1 kilometer far from their houses, and there was no tally mark in front of 0. So the frequency was 0, and here the probability will always or will also be 0. So 0 is the answer to the third part. So our final answers to all 9 by 40. Second part's answer was 31 by 40 and the answer to the third and final part was 0, since every person is living at least 1 kilometer afar from their places. This ends my session. Hope you enjoy it. Have a great day ahead. Bye for now.